Okay. So even though I'm talking about this one later on in the video, one of the things you should make yourself familiar with is the settings section. In here, you're going to be able to change everything, your ringtones, set up your wireless, all these things. If I would talk about all the things in the settings, this chapter would be 20 minutes alone. So we'll just go through some of the basics. So it's this little, you have a sprocket here. It says settings. We'll go ahead and click that. It'll load our settings stuff. So in here, we have all our basic stuff. Airplane mode, Wi-Fi, our basic usage as far as minutes and whatnot. Sounds, brightness, wallpaper, anything general with the phone itself as far as the hardware. Setting up our mailbox, setting up our phone, setting up the internet, the iPod, photos, things like that. So this is a great way to customize the phone in any way that you need. So I'll go ahead and I'll click Wi-Fi just right now. This will actually bring up all the connections that are in my area. Right now, our Batcave 08 is what I'm connected to, Wi-Fi, and we have a couple other ones that are secured that are probably in the buildings next door. So we can go ahead and go back because we're already set up for that. So like I said, we have all these other ones. We can go ahead and go to sounds. In here, we can put our vibrate on and off. So right now it's on, right now it's off. Go ahead and put it back on, gives a little vibrate. So now we have our ringtones. We can go ahead and go through and see how these sound. Just like anything else, let me stop that one. Just like anything else, we can go ahead and scroll through. Let's click another one. So we'll go ahead and scroll through. I'll put it back on what it was. It's just standard doorbell. And go back and click the sounds button. Now it takes us back and we can go ahead and customize any of the other sounds for anything else that we want. So like I said, our brightness, we can make the screen brighter, we can make it darker, whatever we want to do, change our wallpaper. Of course, like I said, set up our mailbox, set up the phone, anything that you want to do. So when you get your iPhone, go ahead and play with all these settings. There's tons of things that you can do with the phone to customize it the way that you'd like. So those are our basic settings. Once you're done, go ahead and click the main menu button. Takes you back, and you're pretty much done.